power, so in Oakwood, Georgia. And I hope you'll enjoy, and let's go check it out. Because the Pizza Hut moved somewhere else, close to an Enterprise. It looks in decent shape inside. Now they got blinds over that window. No tables or anything, but looks like it used to be something that used to have like a drive-thru or something. Highway, so close to a bank. Yeah, that window has blinds. It's an older style looking Pizza Hut, so let's get the blinds over it too. I don't want to stay looking there. That one has blinds over it too. Nope. Pizza Hut. One's got the blinds over it too, so we aren't able to see much. And it's like a shed, and then there's the sign. Still got air conditioning. Can't really see anything. Of course, graffiti. And of course it's gotta rain while I do this. And that was probably like a little like dumpster area. And it's got a bunch of power still, so. There's one more. Look inside, so. Warning, all activities are recorded on videotape. Okay. Here's the dumpster area. Let me go look in there real quick and see. Oh wow, toilets. 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 Nothing back really back here. There's a dumpster right there. Some trash cans. Wow, found some toilets. Found some toilets inside the dumpster area. And I couldn't really see through some of the windows because they had the blinds on it, so I think this will do it for me today at the Pizza Hut in Oakwood, Georgia. If you enjoyed it, please give a like and comment and subscribe if you enjoyed. And love you all and peace. See you in the next video.